There we go.
Thank you.
Here. Reign of terror?
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Thank you.
understand this.
Watch your step.
Scan this.
Watch your step.
Got it. Use this.
There seems to be some sort of misunderstanding here. Maybe we should talk about this.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Thank you.
power failure is imminent.
Damn it, Sparks. Throw everything out there!
I'm not a villain. I just want you to hear me out, face to face.
Very well. I will hear you out, but only for the sake of the Commonwealth. Sparks, with me!
Don't you think it's time you ditched that mask?
You're right.
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
Hey, I'm not the enemy. I'm the one trying to protect the Commonwealth against your robots.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
That can't be right. Explain yourself.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
Saving by killing? No. It's the logic. It's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
The robo-brains require memory wipes?
Yes. The human brain has a way of rewiring itself. If not properly maintained, it can corrupt.
That sounds like a serious flaw, and a dangerous one at that.
It is, but the process is thorough. They're wiped after each mission. I found it's best not to let them recall what they've been through.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place, and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
Tell me, why the mask? What's with the Mechanist?
I'm not good with people. The Mechanist gave me a way to put myself out there without really being out there at all. But you're kind of keeping me in suspense here. I can turn this around. I just need a chance.
I'm not here to kill you. Only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now. Thank you for understanding.
Got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the Mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the RoboBrains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the Mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer Commonwealth. Had the Mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment, and I have you to thank for it.
Excuse me.
Hey, just one more thing, if you have a minute.
What's up?
Just a quick thing. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the Mechanist suit I made.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. All right. Yes, I've picked up another one. Shouldn't be too bad, I hope.
Hey.
Tom, here you are. I hope these help.